is to write a truly popular work which never once betrays its original source material. And I believe if Victor Hugo saw it, he'd be very proud of it.